Hello guys, this is Sherry from PWI, Paranormal World Investigators. This is a small investigation upload. I'm not going to be present in the video, but I have left my girls set up. We've got Rosa and Jasmine here, Carla, Sunshine, and Rosa. So you've got Rosa. Rosa is the bride, Jasmine, Sunshine, Carla, and Maya. You've got the stones for protection. We've got a K2 meter which is set up here. We have got the EMF. We have got a angel and some little shells on the red bucket over there to see if anything moves. We've got the table and the Bible and a stone set up. We have got the spirit box, which I did turn on because I'd done the prayer, but I'm going to turn that off again and start again. So I call upon our Heavenly Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, and I call upon our Heavenly Mothers, Mother Earth and Mother Nature, and ask that you be with me in this investigation, that you surround this home in the holy divine white light, and that you surround the holy light around the good spirits also, and that you protect anyone that is to watch this video. I ask that you come forth, our Heavenly Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, and you come forth, our Heavenly Mothers, Mother Earth and Mother Nature, and embrace us so that we can communicate with the other side, so that we can communicate with the spirit people. And I ask that they come forth and communicate with us tonight. But we give no permission to any negative or evil spirits, for you are not welcomed or invited. For this is the power and the love of our Lord, and our home is the power and love of our Lord and our divine. And you cannot enter. You cannot enter the home of me and the home of anyone that watches these videos, for we are in their power and their love. I pray this and I thank you, our Heavenly Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, and thank you, our Heavenly Mothers, Mother Earth and Mother Nature. Spirits, please come forth. We come in love and light. We mean you no harm. We are good. We are friends and we are family. We give permission to you to come to communicate, but no negative or evil is welcomed, for you are not welcomed and you are not invited, for we are in the power of our Father. And in the name of White Wolf, and on me, White Wolf's daughter, Red Wolf, we command this place safe and in the holy divine white light. And we ask that all our protectors and our elementals and all come forth and protect this home. I pray this to you and I give you blessings and offerings of all that is in my home, and ask that you come in love, light only. Darkness and evil is not welcomed or invited, for we are in the power of the light. Amen. So might it be, see us here, so be it. Come forth, spirits, we are friends, family. We love you, we care. If you're good spirits, you are welcomed. Please come and communicate. If you are negative, you're not welcomed or invited, for we are in the power of our Father and in the power of our Mothers. Amen. So would it be. Round? I know you're round. So I'm going to turn the spirits. Yes, I know. So I'm going to turn the lights all out now, guys, and just leave these to it and see if any of them move or do anything, because they are known to move and that they are haunted by little girls, all of them. So we will see what we get. Love you guys. Enjoy. My spirit people, do your thing. My spirit babies, do your thing. Hello, Hunk. How are you? Just changing this so that we've got it ready. Batteries, guys, so they should last longer. I've not been charged yet, but they have got charging them, so I don't know how long they're gonna last, but they are there. So what we do is we've been on for 27 minutes with that on, so now we'll turn that off and we will put the laser bit on. Just got to work out how you turn the